Hello guys, this is a small update regarding that Flyme 6 has got its global update on Meizu M2 and M3 node. I'm just giving the link both in the description. You can go and download it. And there are very minor changes in this update. At first I will tell you the status bar. In status bar, the font style is much bolder as you can see. And now next, go to the settings app and I'm showing that this is a global firmware. As you can see, that this is a global firmware. This is a global firmware. So now you can record audio using the Meizu's own screen recorder app. I'm recording this via the Meizu's screen recorder app only. And in security, I don't know why they have removed that privacy mode. I just like that mode, but they just removed it. God knows why. So that's there, and not many more changes. The opening time is much fluent and faster, just like this, and it's much more stable. Battery is much more optimized. Yeah, because I'm getting a screen on time. Look it out. Of 5 hours and 38 minutes. Yeah, that includes a charge. No, it doesn't include the charging. It includes this much percentage of battery also. So it's giving a much more time in battery optimization. The battery optimization is very much done in this firmware, and I think you will love this. So just go and download it. If there are any more changes or anything more, I will just notify you. So please subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.